be fucked up living right there. Cars crash in your ass all the time.
Right. Wow. Yeah, I know, right on the edge. Here we go down into it.
There's the bridge. That's Madison over there. I love it.
Yep, that's the bridge through the...
Beautiful place.
Yeah. Found it when you were you visiting Kishman to find it?
I found it by myself. One day I just started driving just to explore the area and see where I lived. And I came upon this place and I was like, damn.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember that. I sure remember because you wrote me the letter about it. See, there's a little store.
Tobacco.
Yeah, tobacco. Doesn't say anything about beer. Oh yeah. Temporarily closed though. So. Ah, here's the bridge. It looks like.
That's a front bridge. Stop.
Look about people that live in those houses right next to the bridge. Wow, that's the bridge of Madison right here. Yeah. The river down that way. Yep, back again. Yeah!
Beautiful man. Good times to be had by all.
That's right. I know. I know, you barked excitedly about it when you first... You were like, I gotta take you somewhere. Right there someday at the time. I remember...
Back to Madison.
Yeah, because you were didn't get to see the whole thing, and you got the idea about how it was made to be like old time, kept the way it was. Cable TV, HBO. Yep, filling station liquors, that's it. Right? That's the Sun Dog. If I remember, it was right at the end of the bridge. Four by four. There it is. Going to the Sun Doggy store, and we parked right here. Yep, that's where we parked too, pretty much.
One over. Wow. Wanna wait?